International Music Camp is showcasing indigenous culture this week. The camp is in the midst of the first ever indigenous culture aesthetics program, which runs through tomorrow. They'll begin their Festival of the Arts concert series tonight with a performance at 8 o'clock on the Burdick Center main stage. Mary Louise Defender will share stories central to local indigenous cultures, along with dancers, singers, and drummers. You'll find more information on the program on our website.